Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to solve error occurred when installing package Autopy in Pycharm. So I think the solution is common whether you are using Pycharm or any other Python IDE. The solution is same for all. So here you can see I am trying to add a package. Okay, so here I will just go and click this plus icon. And if I just now search for Autopy, here it is. And if I just click install package, I won't be able to install Autopy and I will be getting an error over here. Yeah, so here you can see I'm getting an error, and the reason for this error is really simple. So here is the reason. Okay, AutoPy supports only till Python 3.8, so it won't work for if you have Python version 3.9 or 3.10, which is the latest version. And here I am using Python 3.10, so obviously AutoPy can't be installed. So the only way to solve this problem is we need to downgrade or reinstall the older version of Python, like 3.8 or 3.7. So that's the only solution, I guess. So I'm going to do that in this video. Okay, so first just close everything. Okay, so just go to your browser. Okay, and type download Python. You'll be getting the first link. Okay, python.org. Just click it and just scroll down. Here you will be having specific versions of Python. So here we are going to install Python 3.8. okay, just scroll down. I guess you will be having, yeah, here it is, Python 3.8. just click it and just come down. We will be having the Windows, okay, Windows executable installer of 86. Okay, just click it and it will be getting downloaded. Just 25 MB in size, like pretty small in size. So just click open. When done, you will be getting install Python 3.80, add 3.8, and just click on install now. So it will take some time to install, just be patient. So after that, you will be getting setup was successful, like at the end. So just click on close. So in order to check if you have successfully installed, just go to your search and type Python. And here you can see I'll be having Python 3.8 app, which means that I have successfully installed it. So once you are done installing, just restart your Pycharm. Okay, just close and open it again. So after restarting your Pycharm, you need to go to file, settings, the same thing. Okay, you need to go to project and Python interpreter. Here, just click on this Python interpreter option drop down, and here you can see I will be having the Python 3.8 Python version that we have installed now. So just click it. Okay, it will take some time to load. Okay, and just click on apply and okay as well. So it will take some time for indexing all the stuff. Okay, so after some time, just go to the file, settings, same thing. Okay, just your project, and here you can see I will be having Python 3.8 over here. Okay, and now if we go to this plus icon and you need to search for AutoPy, just click it and just click on install package. Yeah, so now we will be getting package Autopy successfully installed, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB. So do check them, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.